The Evrotas River is a major river in Peloponnese, with a length of 80 kilometers and a total river basin area of 2,500 square kilometers. The Evrotas River is one of the last free-flowing rivers in Greece, with extensive riparian forest remains and native fish fauna. The river is affected by overexploitation of its water resources, by agro-industrial pressures, agrochemical pollution and hydromorphological modifications. The combined action of semi-arid climate conditions, geological factors and overexploitation of groundwater aquifers, direct water abstraction from the river, results in the desiccation of large parts of Evrotas River main stem and the majority of its tributaries, particularly in summer. The time of desiccation and the hydroperiod of remaining pools are critical issues for management and conservation purposes. Within the frame of Globaqua project, river basins have been selected in order to cover a set of specific pressures to illustrate different management scenarios. In the case of Evrotas, the Evrotas River has been selected as a free-flowing river without dams, with minor industrial pressures, but suffering from water abstraction and agrochemical pollution. In the Evrotas, we collect samples from water, sediment, and biota, such as macroinvertebrates, macrophytes, fish, diatoms, and microbes, at four different segments of the river, two reference ones and two affected by drought and cultural activities. We collect samples at high, low, and base flow in order to assess the ecological and chemical status of the river and study the effects of drought on pollution, biota, and ecosystem functioning. We also carry out automatic monitoring in order to detect short-term changes in aquatic quality caused by hydrological fluctuations. In addition, we apply field and laboratory experiments in order to study biogeochemical processes and nutrient cycling during drought and reflooding. Future work in Evrotas includes a collaborative field experiment that will focus on five tributaries, studying the combined action of desiccation and pond sources of pollution, such as olive oil mills, on the ecosystem structure and function. Thank you.